morning student, once again I present it before you with my topic pronoun. So first of all we will learn the Hindi meaning of pronoun. In Hindi we can say surnoun, and after that we will see the definition of pronoun. A pronoun is a word which is used in place of a noun. So noun ऐसा शब्द होता है जो संज्ञा के स्थान पे प्रयोग किया जाता है. संज्ञा के स्थान पर हम सर्वनाम का प्रयोग करते हैं. For example, Mohan is my friend. In this sentence, Mohan is a noun. And same example we will see in this sentence. He is a teacher. We are talking about Mohan, but we replace noun, and after replacing noun, we add pronoun. And we will see next example. Rajni is a student, and here we see Rajni is a noun, but we are talking about Rajni. We use here she is a adjective. वह student भी है, लेकिन कैसी student है? Intelligent है. तो here we find we add pronoun, not Rajni, because we use noun pronoun to avoid repetition. That's why we have written C, not Rajni. If we write Rajni, that time the beauty of sentence will be distorted. That's why pronoun is used. Okay, this is a table. We are talking about table. This is a table. Table here is a noun. This type is table. This type is table. Table किस तरह का है? अब यहाँ पर here we use this. About table के बारे में बात करेंगे, talking about table, but here we use it is a new. यह table है, वो क्या है? नया है. यानी यहाँ भी हमने क्या किया? अपना वाला प्रयोग किया, ना कि हमने कहा टेबल इज एक पर हमने लिखा. यहाँ पर एक हमने टेबल का प्रयोग नहीं किया. सो सी अनदर एग्जांपल. देयर आर 50 बॉयज इन माय क्लास. मेरे कक्षा में 50 बच्चे हैं. अब यहाँ पर बॉयज के पास देखिए, बॉयज क्या आपका प्रोनाउन है. द वर्ड बॉयज इज बॉयज आर प्रोनाउन. And you see, they are luxurious. The word they is pronoun, and boys is noun. Okay, we will see further for our better understanding. Student, we will see further importance of pronoun. Pronoun का क्या महत्व है? To avoid repetition. This is the most important point. So let us see the blackboard. Mohan is a student. Mohan is a luxurious. Mohan is intelligent. Mohan's father is a doctor. What do we see? That we see Mohan's word is repeated many times, and it destroys the beauty of sentence. And we will have to see that it is not sufficient, it is not important that we always repeated the word. Same word, Mohan, Mohan, Mohan. and it is not so good in listening and reading. So we will see how to avoid repetition. We will write this sentence in another way. We can write like this: Mohan is a student. We will replace pronoun to avoid repetition. He is laborious. Laborious. After that, he is intelligent. His father. He is a doctor. So, student, you have seen that for to avoid repetition, we use pronoun. And when we use pronoun, it makes the sentence beautiful. The repetition is worthless things. Whenever we use repetition, we use the name many times, we write the name many times. It is not effective in reading, speaking and everything. So, we have written like this: Mohan is a student, he is a laborious, he is intelligent, his father is a doctor. And it is really sufficient, it is looking very beautiful. जब बार बार नाम लेते हैं किसी एक व्यक्ति का, मोहन मोहन मोहन, व्हाट इज दिस, यह है मोहन मोहन बार बार नाम लेने से क्या होता है, सेंटेंस की सुंदरता खत्म हो जाती है. और उसके बाद क्या होता है कि ये हमारा सेंटेंस सुटेबल नहीं लगता है बार बार कहने में. और इसीलिए हम क्या करते हैं, हम जो है कि रिपीटेड बार बार दोहराए ना, कोई शब्द बार बार अपना रहा है, तो हम इसे देखा करते हैं, प्रणाम का प्रयोग करते हैं. ओके, आगे देखिए. सो स्टूडेंट प्लीज सी काइंड्स ऑफ प्रणाम. फर्स्ट इज पर्सनल प्रणाम, सेकंड इज इंडेक्सिव प्रणाम, third is imperative pronoun, fourth is possessive pronoun, fifth demonstrative pronoun, sixth relative pronoun, seven indefinite pronoun, eight distributive pronoun, nine interrogative pronoun, and 10 is reciprocal pronoun. In next video, I will teach you personal pronoun, reflexive pronoun and other pronoun. So, thank you for watching me.